Hello friends, today I am going to tell you that how to run a executable file or any DOS commands with the help of a Java program. Basically, you can ask one question to me that what is the advantage of that running any C program with the help of Java programs. Many times when we are doing programming and we are doing our project, then very beautiful facilities of GUI are not available in C. So this is a very simple example of it, that you can create GUI in Java and your C will be working, but there will be a loss of platform independency naturally, because we are linking one platform independent program and platform dependent program. So when this combination is there, then naturally it will be working only in the Windows environment or only in the Linux environment. So it will lose the platform independency feature of Java in some way. But directly we cannot say it will be losing the platform independency feature, because it will be creating a very intuitive interface for you, and it will be giving an advantage that interaction or interface with the legacy, because C is the old language and Java is the latest one. So when we are doing such type of things, then sometimes they are very beneficial for us. So in which way? So first of all, I will be running a very small Java command. So first you have to try to understand, basically, you know, all such type of things will be included automatically when we are writing any Java program and we are concentrating on the logic. But what is the logic of this program of calling any DOS command? So you can see very first that we have to call that as a process, and we'll be creating one input stream and one output stream on that, and one error stream on it. So particularly at this place, I created only one process, and that process will be one command of the disk operating system, and after that I am creating one input stream. You are seeing there, I am creating an input stream on that with the help of this process and get input stream, and then I am reading whatever that program is providing. So I am reading that with the reader dot read line, and whatever I am reading, I am displaying that on the console with the help of system dot out dot println. After that,
हेलो दोस्तों, हमारी वीडियो को लाइक एवं सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। आपको हमारी वीडियो को लाइक करने के लिए इस आइकन पर क्लिक करना होगा, तथा सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए आपको इस बॉक्स पर क्लिक करना पड़ेगा। आप हमारी वीडियो को सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए इस बेल आइकन पर भी क्लिक कर सकते हैं। इन दोनों का एडवांटेज आपको ये रहेगा कि जब भी हमारी कोई नई एक इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो आएगी, तो आपके यूट्यूब अकाउंट के टॉप पर बेल आइकन पर एक अलर्ट आ जाएगा।
I am reading this, I am just closing this reader stream, and if there is any error, for that purpose I have to create this error stream on that, and I am just displaying errors also if there is any error. Okay, try catch, you understand. Now what command I am going to run, then you can see, just I am going to run one small command, that is cdir. So dir command will be running, and then it will be giving output to you, but there is some error, so I have to check out what error is there. Okay, so I should not be writing this C, just I am writing dir. So just check what output is there. So there is some error, so I am writing this. Just I am removing this one, and I am writing ping ping localhost localhost and minus t. So now I have to check that the command was generating some error. So now you will be seeing what output is there. You know very well what is the output of pinging command. Now it is just replying from my localhost, and we are successful to run the ping command. So you can see easily. So now you will be getting lot of advantages by that, and not only this, recently I prepared one small program of Java, not only this app. Okay, this is not related to that. Now if I am going in Java application 20, then please go back and see what in what type of other files are available in this Java application 20. It is available there, Java application 20. So you can see I created one test.java file there, test.java file. Are you seeing it? So what I have to do, I have to compile and run this by Java C, by NetBean. But now I am converting my this program to compile this. So one Java program is compiling another Java program, JAVAC, Java C, TEST dot JAVA, dot JAVA, oh sorry, I should write. So now go back and just run it. So you will be seeing what output will come there this time. I have to check it. Error. So just to differentiate what is the error and what is the output, I created one error message there. I created one error message there at this place. If I am commenting it, then you will not be getting any error. Okay. But what is my objective? My objective is to compile this program. But by this, you are not getting any message. If you want to apply any message, then you can give it. Now I am going back and then I am going to this and I am doing some small error inside that as I am deleting this one, because I created one Java program that will be compiling another Java program. So I am giving reference of this, that test.java here in this program. Now this time I am going to run it. Then you will be seeing what error is there. So you will be seeing this is expected. So I am compiling another Java program with the help of one Java program. So it is really interesting and it will be very beneficial for you. Okay, thank you friends.